He realizes that Onik is now wrapping up top, and now he's going to have the reverse high ground on the boys down below. No, he climbs up, and here we go. They take the straight 1v1, and he somehow loses it, and Kick takes the W.
Oh, my God.
What a great job by the boy at Kick, coming up with the W for his team. I can't believe he just won that, man.
I'm going to be honest, though.
Kings, what a king, dude.
They were very, very split on that initial.